Hello and welcome back to the Darkest Dungeon, where we just phone our bounty hunter to drink. Yes, mate, you have the right idea. So, I want to go. I don't know where I want to go. Oh, yeah, my leper was out last, wasn't it? Doesn't like fighting the unholy, does it? Do I have any bosses? Good and don't. I'm not sending them there, that's suicide. Need amulet, not really interested, what two apprentice, mediums, punishment's hood, that's alright I suppose, and the blood course medallion, the antiquarian. What about these, where the unholy are everywhere, sword crown, gambler's charm, maybe, I think I'll look at the gambler's charm, so level 2 adventurers. The only one that's quite stressed is the occultist. And I could swap him out for someone, I suppose, like her. But that leaves me with very few healing options. So move you right up. No, I didn't want to take you out, but you in front. And I can't have him in the abomination yet. Maybe I should put in him. Get this other flagellant a level or two. I'll have him function as the healer now? Let's go back to town actually. Put him on there. I want him to have all of his abilities, because I think he'll be switching them up around soon. There he is now. Couldn't you get more now? Actually, no, I couldn't, because yeah. The other two on the mission, he's pretty stressed if I send him out. It doesn't seem like a great idea. Does he have any... I might want to get some of his other abilities. Like sacrificial stab could be useful. Okay. If I take him out, I have to expect him to get like, you know, just demolished in some way. Maybe I can take him off. Put a Houndmaster on? No, he prefers being in the front where the flagellant is. Have I got any other healers? Forum. Well, this works. Divine Grace, I haven't got Divine Comfort, so I can't heal the entire party. She's distinctly best there, but has got an option if she gets moved forwards. Yeah, that's fair. It's just a medium, though. In ruins. Stack of shovels, I guess I'll take extra bandages. Two stacks of food. And, well, I think I don't need that many torches, but that's useful. Oh yes, and I'll take 3 keys. Let's get in there then. Okay, so what else is there to look into, I suppose? So, the ruins. So the leper's going to get a little stressed here, but he should be hitting just as much as normal. So if we can kill them quickly, which should be possible, we should be doing perfectly alright.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
So, you have a surprisingly high chance to disarm. I know I can't burn them. Every time I've done that, I've literally died, so... fuck it. Journal of Darius Highwayman. Fair enough. So he's got some ability. Let's check this room. It's either going to be a room battle, which I have to do, or it's not going to be anything. Well, he's had his luck with it. Let him have his go. That's a flagellant, so there's less consequences there, I suppose. So this is either nothing or a room battle. Good, it was absolutely nothing. That's the first room battle up there. Well, light isn't going to go down much on our way up here. Actually, that's the issue. And also, I'm going to want to change out your skills, aren't I? I want exsanguinate. Suffer's pretty good. What is his other abilities? Could have some form of reclaim on there. Combo him, but suffer could also be good. Oh yes, your skills I haven't unlocked any. You have your default setup, and she has that available, but there's no reason to, because there's no way she's going to be able to use it. Good flag. Spiders. Okay, boost. Wait. Oh no, I swapped. Let's punish the back then.
Be gone, fiend.
And you can one shot them. Brilliant. I want the left to try and cue the front line.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
You just get stunned. Yeah, you haven't really got the buff. Setting up to hit them reliably.
Another but one falls.
Luckily on my side to many teams.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Oh, immediately a trap after he gets blighted. Again? What is this luck? I'm not trying the books again. I think I've pushed my luck a bit far. I could have got a lot worse. And there's a battle. They're surprised, so okay. Can't really punish the thing. Well, I can. He's already quite stressed, but let's take the stress off of him. Put it on him. Dazzling light or illumination. These are already not really even dodging. These might. So I'm going to focus those down with the Arborist and the like. He can quite reliably kill that one. This one stands a good chance of dying if he hits them.
Executed with impunity.
Like an absolute pro. Okay.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Flagellum dodging. What's this there? Well, hew the corpse away. That guy can only bayonet grab now. He's pretty much bugged. Take some more stress off him, increase his own. Then getting hurt doesn't really matter. Let's heal the Arborist.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Very rapidly. He's got. He believes he's possessed by demons. You're a flagellant. Okay, let's see. What are the traits of... I don't know how to scroll through. You are thin-blooded and clumsy. Not the greatest, and you have a lot. Stress, obsessed, and obs... Okay, you go in there and let's see what happens. You can't handle it. You absolute pansy.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
I would prefer if you were to not exist, but okay. So I can bleed these for a change. Can't bleed him, of course. So let's get started on working these things. Yes. What? Flanchelet, what are you doing? You're not meant to be dodging.
Back to
and
the
good
pit.
Stress that is out of the equation. Like I feel really left. Not much need to
press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Pretty good.
Seize
arbalist.
This
would
momentum.
You,
push on to the task's
may
end.
May as well take them out of the inventory pretty much. Should I camp here? Let's push for one more room and then we'll camp. Immediately. Another.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
This party just eats everything, doesn't it? They're very hungry bastards. Okay, we're camping.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable.
Leaves me one food
rats
tile, so
in
I'm
a maze.
Risky, but, you know. Oh, I didn't check that. That would reduce his stress. Can't really do that. Red light time ambush, I guess. I haven't got any stress removal things here, have I? Let's get speed boost then, I suppose. Oh, I've got encourage. We don't want to. The flagellant will suffer, so we can get him. I could use Reflection, I can use Bless, which gives more accuracy and more dodge. Accuracy on him would be brilliant, but he can get accuracy and crit from Reflection instead. Use Reflection, but...
As the light gains purchase, spirits are
and
lifted,
we got a scout chance
and purpose is made clear.
A battle each way, so... Let's start this way, I suppose. Just two. They're dead. They're all dead. Well, let's get some of the stress off here, I suppose. Let's reduce their ability to avoid. Yeah, it doesn't.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Yeah, well, I just got an achievement. That's nice. Not sure if anyone's going to see that. Oh look, a torch. Sure, why not?
Glittering gold.
Another torch.
Trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. In radiance, may we find victory.
Stress demons. Can you not do that? I would very much prefer if you were to not do that. Well, I can bleed her. Rolls minimum, so she takes all of those turns to bleed out. But, well, she knows that. Sniper shot. Oh, I'm gonna blind her. Just have to get sniper. She should be able to go first next time. Huge.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
You stop dodging, you bitch! Wait, that wasn't on four, it was on one. Still, she's got to die, I don't know how it is. that killed her, so that was
obliterated. Decimated.
Let's take some stress off the guard list. Keep reducing stress.
The slow death.
Didn't manage to heal in.
Unforeseen.
Wait, what was that max?
Unforgiving.
Reduces his max HP a bit, but gives so many buffs there. And do we need medical herbs on that? Oh. Investigate. That's absolutely awesome. Now this is either going to be no battle, or it's going to... Can we not? I have two shovels left. Oh, hello. You stupid little fucking spiders. Get out. Really? It resisted it. Then died the light. Well done, bud. First time I used chopping in a while, but it came out quite
this
well.
Expedition at least promises success.
You are an absolute bitch. You deserve that. I'm not even going to bandage. Actually, I will bandage you, because I bought these a long time ago and I haven't used a single bloody one. Okay, well, that final battle buff is going to be wasted on this. Raveling in the room battle, thanks to those little stupid spiders. Okay, that's the last hunger tile I can handle, unless I'm enjoying the food. So I'm really playing it a bit dangerously.
The light, the promise of safety.
Well, here we go. It's not particularly bad battles. Dodges out the ass. Oh, the one up back is dead. Let's get a bit of healing off us. Don't really want to. Or should I get the light on the leopard? I think I will. Hasn't let me down yet. Then again, let's forget where it goes. ...70% chance to hit. Good shit.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Light up. Yeah, the leper's very slow. It's more slow.
Unnerved. Unbalanced.
He resists that very well, though. Yeah, they don't like him, do they? There is the just punishment. Yeah, that leper's gonna need a bit of a... I'll start doing that one. Sniper shot it. Good shit. Yep. Let's use... And we've done it. We've dealt with these lot. Glad you're not going to pass them.
A trifling victory.
Well, I'm not going to be able
but
to...
But a victory, nonetheless.
Time, so... Use keys on these. They're saying up. Oh. This? Oh. Oh.
Finding the stuff is only the first test.
Can't carry all of them by
now it must be carried home.
Deeds. I guess I'm just gonna return. I'm not risking the last room. It's not room barrel, but...
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
Not bad. But for medium dungeon. East hater. Wow. And you managed to get a disease. I'm not sure how, but you did. Well, he is religious, so I suppose that makes sense, but you might want to check a bit about that. I'll probably go and get him treated for something.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me.
He has less damage in the first round. Yeah, they're not getting much out of it now, are they? Okay, well, I can start sending some of the others here. Now start sending you to pray. Wait, you are the right one, aren't you? Wait, now. That's... I just wasted a bunch of money. What I wanted to get rid of was the alley instead. Don't really need to send any of the others there. But let's get you in here. For this, or should we get you in here for the vampiric spirits? Debuff resistance? It's not particularly bad, but... Well, there's a chance of... What can we get here? I suppose I'll try and get rid of the... that just because I can before getting locked in. And you know what? I'm gonna have to embark to the courtyard at some point, aren't I? I've already got a fairly good crew now. So he can go, and she can go. A flagellant is just what we ordered for the courtyard, isn't it? Moving forward one. What about we send our Houndmaster on his first, like, mission? Or we can send our Bounty Hunter, because they are human enemies, I think. But then again, he has Fear of Mankind, which is slightly hilarious. Fuck it, let's send him. It's a short dungeon. We get a fair bit of gold, too. A Baron's Invitation and 2 of 3. I don't like the 2 of 3, actually. She might level up though if I... Oh fuck it, let's go in here and get the trinket we don't actually want. Do we need the blood? Let's take some of it. Let's take a stack of torches, stack of food. 3 shovels. Some anti-venom, some bandages. What's this? Some medical herbs, some peas, some holy water. Yeah, let's have some holy water. Let's go!
The courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed. Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud.
Well, that's quite something.
Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long forgotten revelry.
Oh boy.
And well remembered regret.
That looks like he has sharp things on it. Riches, you say? That is 250 gold. That isn't much riches. Stress and less bleed resistance. That looks pretty gross. Yeah, I was expecting room battle. I was expecting the mechanic, but what the hell is this? I want that bed. I want that bed as well, though. Can I? I stand a chance to slow him, but fuck that. That's not going to work in him, is it? I'm gonna... Okay. Just leave him with one, is it?
That'll as the fiend the falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Punish him? Is he... Yeah, that... I'm gonna end up... No, what are you doing? That is not encouraging. It doesn't heal him, so that's...
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Like, you'd expect a type of vampire as thing if it to, like, mount, suck your blood.
Even so too will resistance.
Is there bloodline? Can I burn a torch here? I can burn a torch. Oh. That's nice. Very good for, like, leper or such. Where they're not accurate. Oh. Okay, that's just basically a giant wasp. And that's a stress attack. I would much rather you not do that. Let's deal with these fellas and throw them to him. I'm not bleeding, but he's going to have to be alive for 2 turns. Illumination could fix that. Good, he's going to be dead again. The archivist can take a shot. She can't one-shot any of these unless she gets a crit, which is... Fire! Let's set the big boss thing.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
They're not fast, are they? They like gathering the blood off my vest. Does she have taste in blood or something? I think you can stop. It can't. Oh, for fuck's sake. There may be other ways to cure it. So, that's not. Less max health, faster. Well, you can fuck up.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
So that's why I bought the blood. So that's what it's for. You mentioned that one. She needs the blood. Why don't we give her the blood then? Will he give her a buff? Well, I'll find out next to him. So he's gonna die. Try and set you up to die. Pre-digestion. That's lovely. Oh, he's fine. That's polite. Can we sort that out, please? Get out. I suppose I'll swing at one of them?
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Buff, more accuracy, dodge, and speed. That's pretty good, actually. But she needs the self-heal, so it doesn't matter. That's for three. One of them's for. No, that's the torch. The dodge and speed is from the real
blood. Obliterated.
So is this the Tongan Hive?
These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Yeah, that looked like it was. Move to this room. Okay. Well, I've got torches. I think I'll just use one for blood flowers. But they look to be in a pot. They have forms. I want to. I can either try digging them out, or I can try, like, making it so the hero can pick them. I'm gonna try that. Oh. That's nice. So I found more food. I'm going to have to use a torch from there. Anything here? What the fuck are these? Can I burn it? Throbbing cocoons. So there's something in there. And I'm not sure what I want to do. when touching it. Like,
can you burn them?
Like, we're burning the hives, so maybe a regular torch would work on these. Wait, did I just? No. Well, if it's a bad thing, I'm gonna use my flagellant because he's already stressed. So if he goes rapturous, well, it might happen later anyway. So either happens later or happens now if this is a bad thing. So. Well. Okay, that's stress relief. I should use that on the bounty hunter or something like that. Actually, you can suffer now, or endure rather. Oh, hello, you little. I'm not surprised that's an issue.
Ow. A dizzying blow to body and brain.
They really do not like. Well, I'm the one with the curse already, so that's okay. Stun skill chance. Don't know what the upgraded version is. Let's stun this. Damn it. Let's not. Let's stun that. Not enough. I can examine that if I want to. How much bleed does this get? That does 5 points of bleed. And it heals him, so. Good shit.
Well,
dazzling
struck.
Light. So they're both. That one's dead. The other one's pretty much
decimated.
Well, is dead.
Slowly.
That weird there all day on unexpected.
This is how a life is taken.
Like, do I want to keep using torches between every battle I can? Oh, look, a wall. Can't activate it from up there, so that's a bit of a downside. So there's the room battle with a curio over there. I'm going to use this, I suppose, because it lasts till the battle. So I'll use it here, and use it in this battle that I have here. Oh look, supplicants. I don't like these. They're bloodsuckers, so he doesn't actually get bonus damage against them, that's also bad. So I shouldn't bring the bounty hunter here in the future. Must you use him in one hand? Must you? I now have to use him. Which almost killed me.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Is he meant to be like among the faster heroes? Is it just the trinkets are put on him or something? You have a disease that slows you down. The Black Plague. I am really thankful they have not targeted him. I've just jinxed it, haven't I? Okay, start speeding up then. Again, leave it on 1 HP, will you? Then she missed, so now he's gonna die probably. Unless the bounty hunter will kill it himself. The flagellant just really annoyed me. They're both. Both one hand. One hand. One. Oh, you've got Crimson Curse now as well. Brilliant. Okay, I'm gonna start taking the stress off.
Continually onslaught.
Blind fire.
Destroy.
And you hit the one bleeding. Brilliant.
This expedition at least promises success.
Am I gonna need more blood? I might do actually. I've already found out that I want to use bandages on this.
Glittering
gold,
not very much. Trinkets
riches,
and baubles.
Oh,
paid
there's a
for in
tile.
Blood.
And also, let's use the torch again. We may as well use it because we have it. So what's going to be in this room battle, I wonder? Is it going to be awful? Oh. Oh. What the? that one curio. Let's go upwards. Should I waste my bandages? Oh, fuck it.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Blacking in. So what's a manservant doing? Raging slightly. You can do the first. Oh no, well she's... Bugger. I'm killing you very rapidly. I'm a little upset. Fucking may as well target him. The others can finish this bastard off. Dazzling light sounds like a chance. That bounties it. Bounty Hunter is the only one not targeted so far. That's fair enough. Of course, your blind fire can't even hit the one that I want you to hit. May as well heal. Finish him. Alright. I'll take that.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Can't use several of them on him. But that's only our last three rounds anyway. And also I've got a dodge stone and I'm not giving it to him. Well, the flagellant, I can't exactly... I don't want to throw it away. So, is this the following hive that we need to use this on? Oh, well, that's nice. We don't have to do many more. I forgot to use the... Okay, I'm an idiot. Well, going by the logic of whenever the site that's like corrupted, if you put holy water on it, it's fixed. So that's stress relief. I like that. Also, we need to stress relief down here now, so I should probably do it on flagellant this time. Because he's looking like he's pretty close to, like, you know, tearing everyone the fuck up. Like, he isn't too bad on Rapturous, but there's a few negatives, definitely. So, let's use that. 47. Do I really want to go down there? Well, that curio there could be the quest ending one, but there's one over there as well. Let's go into this room battle, because I'm supposing they want one, like, tricky back here. We can't place the other one as well, can we? I agree, this cannot continue. That can also not continue. What the hell is this? Oh no, no, don't do this to me. Fuck right off. You dodged it. She also needs to start healing, big time. Get to work on him, I suppose, instead. Sniper shot. Of course you have to finish him, rather than a little bit. I would have preferred him down that left.
Unnerved, really? Unbalanced.
Really? This is totally not good. This bloody moment. And you resisted it. He's dying very soon. Dazzling lighting. Could kill him. Those two should be first, should they? He's not going to be guarding them, so that's an upside. Why? Stop making. Less speed. That's not nice. I need to take him out. By really need to dodge. Dazzling lighting. He is not staying there. And get to work on those fucking things. Hit the other one, of course. Could you not?
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
I do not like this bandage. Craving. What the? Virtue trance down, max HP down, more speed. And if I open it. More damage, more speed, much more stun resistance and light resistance, but they can be bled easily, hopefully. Well, I know I need a shovel for this, so let's use it. For the rest of the day. No room battle here, that's good. She needs the heal urgently. What the hell? Not fully human, not fully insect. Wait a second, if I do this. It won't trigger a room battle, will it? I'm gonna put a flagellate on. Blood for treasure.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
I want those, actually. I can't stack that. I've already got that type of thing. I haven't had many hunger times. Then again, I really shouldn't do that, should I? I'm gonna discard the jade for the trinket. So now we go here, I guess. Let's burn one of the torches and get back and see buff up.
A hideous mutation.
What is that?
Unnatural and abhorrent.
I don't like the looks of this. Oh no. Also, not good.
One can sometimes find clarity.
That's practically a boss.
But only rarely.
That's a bit of protection. So I sort of want to get that down. Also, there is no chance of ever hitting these. So if I get its protection down, I should be able to start doing some good damage on the artist. Lurking fear. More protection, more damage. Well, I'd hit you anyway, so... And you resisted it. Resist that, you little shit. Start healing yourself. She is low on health still. Teeth rake. Not nice. Oh, for fuck's sake, you have to keep running. I can stun it, but I need to heal the damage. Well, it's marked, so I can collect the bounty, but it's too far to actually hit. Come on, please, let's stack this shit up. Teeth Raker, no, hell, don't. Not her. Now the bounty. Please tell me it's still a item. This is totally not good. I need to start healing. Heal. Oh no. get back. Please don't load the submission. It's healing. I don't like this. Can I retreat? There's no thronging hive here. I don't need to. I'm retreating.
Cornered, trapped, and forced to fight
you
on.
You just stopped our retreat, cunt. If you get killed, I am totally fucking alive right now.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal
this
themselves.
This looks like it might be my first loss.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Whoever's behind me. This is not good. Move it back. Ow. And she got pulled through. So she can't use it again. Retreat, retreat. Fuck fighting that thing. Powerful. That's a good thing. For
anger
once.
Is power. Unleash it.
But how do I handle this? Because she's going to bleed out most likely. What's a Deathblow resistance? 77% is pretty good, actually. She just has to resist it twice. Or I can do this, and she'll survive, barely. But whatever that thing is, I am not fighting it. No fucking thank you. Now he's craving blood, and we only have one.
And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire.
Give her food. Good God, it's a fucking bad state. We've got fucking steak. I can't fight that thing. It just ruined me. Shut up. You're the one that almost died. Everyone else managed to, you know, not get totally fucking hammered. Bar her, but she's actually powerful, so. You know. Let's just get this thronging hive activated, and then we're gonna get the fuck out of here. I mean, we have a battle here, which isn't good, but. We should be able to survive. I haven't got any shovels left. We need every little advantage we can get, because they've targeted my healer out of everyone, and my armor can be great. Oh no. I've made a terrible mistake. Why must you all target her? She's gonna have a heart attack, isn't she? Do that, we need to. We have to keep it alive. Buffs.
The blood quickens. Nice.
Heal yourself with it. Now he can get to work on. Well, I was gonna say he can get to work on that. But give her a speed buff and she hit one of those, so that's a good thing for me. It's flagellant dodges out of last, isn't it? No! Don't heal yourself. She has to move back. No! Don't target Nestle. Don't want this, don't want this. That one's guarded, that one's dead. With fucking humans. That one's no longer. That missed. She really needs to heal herself a lot.
A death by inches.
One of them is out. You are a absolutely fucking horrendous bitch. That you're not allowed to shoot. Finish him on this. Well, I was going to say possibly get the kill, but you're apparently incompetent, because whenever you actually need to hit, you keep fucking missing. Or you low roll. Jesus fucking Christ, you insufferable bastard. She's worse than you. Must you
the slightest lapse in concentration? Impressive.
Yes. Get to work on it. Well, you just made my bounty hunter, apparently.
The walls
I am actually going to fire
the shadows
bitch.
Whisper of
certain
conspiracy.
Of I'm getting rid of this obelisk. It's now off on that. And there we go, that. Everyone's got an affliction. Everyone's got an affliction.
The bulwarks of the mind have fallen. A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
No, I can't fight that thing. I can't fight that thing. I'm certain of it. Because the crocodilian is just... No, it kills me. It kills me entirely. The best I can do is go to this room and hope I can't. I have to stop the question. I was not prepared
we
for the
fall
crocodilian.
So that we may learn to pick ourselves up once again.
Brilliant. You have just been an absolute pain. Jesus Christ, that couldn't have gone any fucking worse, could it? I mean, well, could have gone worse, could have lost heroes, but... That was awful.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me.
At least they retreated. And got away from it. But now they have the Crimson Curse. I want them out of the town, in all honesty. The Vestal was the only one that was any good there. But you were such a pain, I'm actually very much pissed off with you. Take these off you. There we go. You are no longer allowed those and you are now out. Get the fuck out.
Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us.
And now we're full again. The others with the bloodlust is a Vestal who I was impressed with, to be honest. But I'm not sure if I want to keep her. Like, I sort of want to, but sort of don't want to. You are... I'm not sure. Do you want to keep either of these? How much blood do we have? Is there a way to see?
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Do I have to embark on a quest to see how much I have? I have full blood. I think I can handle two heroes with it. Couldn't have gone any worse, though, in some senses there, I think. But either way, we're back here now, I suppose. So thank you for watching, and I shall see you next time. Bye for now.